see the temple. This is basically called Rangasthala, which is located in Chikkaballapura, which is close to Bangalore, which is around 90 kilometers by drive. And it is located interior of a village called Tippanahalli. This is basically a Vishnu temple where you can find even the goddesses sitting next to Lord Vishnu. The Vishnu is on the snake. He is lying down in a vertical position, which I haven't seen in any other temples wherever I have visited across India. So this is very unique, which I have found in this temple out here. It's very serene atmosphere, so you can visit sometime if you are interested into historical.